What's up guys, Vlog Dirty here, back with a new video, review video to be exact, and yes, that is right, I got myself some Mountain Dew Uproar. Let's get right into the video. Alright. Let's go ahead, open this up. But before I do that, let me show you the bottle real quick. That is freaking cool. Alright, this bottle open. Here we go. Ooh, it smells really sweet. I can definitely smell the strawberry and the kiwi. Let's go ahead and try this out. Okay, as always, I will let you guys know my thoughts in the next part of the video, so I'll see you right then. Time to get back into the review. Let's get right back into it. Okay, final verdict. Is delicious. It is strawberry kiwi. Well, it says berry kiwi, but I think it's strawberry kiwi. The color is phenomenal. It tastes exactly like strawberry kiwi. With soda. I'm not really sure how to describe it, except maybe Snapple. That's probably the best way to describe it, but carbonated, is very good. 10 out of 10, would highly recommend it. Would I drink it again? Yes, completely I would. They have these in the 20 ounce bottles, and then they have them in the 2 liter bottles. They don't have them in cans yet, but, yeah, this has been a really good video. Again, thank you to the person that sent this out to me. It was really good. I would highly recommend it for you guys. If you can grab one, please do. But that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys like this video. Please drop a like, share it around, comment, and we'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.